This guy's pretty clogged up for barnacles. You can see it's really making him hard to move. Scraping against the shell quite a bit while he's moving around. Lobsters that get covered in barnacles are usually getting slowed down pretty good. You can see he's just throwing his claws back. So this will really help him move around a little bit better. Get all these barnacles cleaned off him.